Guys, how are you? Good morning. So I'm gonna show you my DVD collection. So my first DVD here. Will be Zootopia. Oh no, that's wrong. Zootopia. It's a really good DVD. Here's back, the front. The DVD. Zootopia, and then I have Herbie Fully Loaded. The kids, the bat. And then I have the game plan. That's the back. The Cheetah Girls. Brother Bear. Teen Beach Movie. Okay, this one is probably everyone has this one. Huskins Go. One. The Alexi, whatever. This is Huskins Go One. Everyone probably has this on YouTube. Has the High School Musical DVDs. High School Musical 2. There we go, extended edition. Probably everyone on YouTube that I watch probably has this. High School Musicals. High School Musical 3, senior year. I've seen all of them. I grew up with all three High School Musicals, but I didn't have the DVD until this year. So, Enchanted. Also one of my favorite Disney movies. And then the Bee Movie. As kids, mostly kids movies. Mostly kid movies. The Bee Movie. And then this one is not mine. It's another Disney thing. Robot. And then the Lorax. I have the Lorax. Well, this is not mine.
Those two are not mine.
The Peanuts movie. Here's the case. The back. I love the Peanuts movie, just to be honest.
And the Nut Job. I have the Nut Job.
As you guys can see.
And then I have Alvin and the Chipmunks. The Shipwreck. I used to have Alvin and the Chipmunks, the first one. Selena. A classic. Meet the Browns. really good movie. The Deer Goes to Joe, also really good and funny movie. The Blind Side, really good, based on a true story. And Selena's also based on a true story. Like Mike 2, Streetball, and Rebound on one DVD package. Save the Last Dance. One Direction, Going Our Way. Justin Bieber, Never Say Never. Cheaper by the Dozens, 2. Really great movie. Fat Albert, really great movie. Fast and Furious 7. Okay, bye.